Speaking of missing our dead dads, Burn, I got a new segment for us. You ready?
Hit me.
All right, Burn, let's keep it moving. We're going to head to a new segment called On This Day.
On this day, I see clearly everything is come to life.
On this day, what I'll be doing is giving you a couple fun facts that happened on this day throughout history. The day today is October 1st. So, starting off, October 1st, 1975, in what is regarded by many as the greatest prize fight of all time, also known as the Thriller in Manila, Muhammad Ali defeated Joe Frazier after Joe Frazier's corner called a halt to the bout after 14 brutal rounds of boxing.
I can't even imagine being alive at the time where guys that big and that talented would fight 15-round fights. Like, that's just... It's incredible.
You know what's crazy, too? They weighed like 212 pounds, I think, is what Joe Frazier weighed for that fight. Could you imagine?
That's insane.
All right, Burn. Also, on this day, October 1st, 1971, the Walt Disney World Resort opened its doors. Fuck me. Never fucking been there. Six fucking times to deliver that. It's all staying in.
1971. I don't know if I thought it was older than that or what. I guess that makes sense for the time. I just assumed it's one of those things you just assume was there forever. You know what I mean?
Disneyland was around before. That's the thing. Disneyland had been around a while, and Disney World was 71, I think.
Okay. All right. So California came first.
Hey guys, thanks again for checking out this clip from the Working Perspectives podcast. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. We love you. Can't do it without you. Thanks. See you.